The transition towards the new year had a few innovations, other than unexpected changes along the first few months of the year. I got a skateboard after years and years of having left that specific mentality away from what seemed to be the reality at the time, that I wasn't going to get one. Growing up gave me the chance to make more decisions regarding my life, and one that intensely rose by the ending of the past year was skateboarding. Skateboarding has always been something I knew that existed, but more like a myth that was heard among the masses, and not having skateboarders seen easily, at least in the places I've been so far. Even now that I have a board, I am trying to figure out how to work with it, and it's not easy, especially since I accidentally and blindly bought a board of dubious conditions, leaving me with an uneasy feeling when riding it. Supposedly riding it. Winter continued and soon schools closed. Continuing my lessons online, some of my teachers reminded the class about a contest with the local Rotary Club that they enrolled us on regarding the donation of organs, which is still a bit of a sensitive topic for people here. Then I decided to show the finished video to my family after I sent the video to my teachers, and their expressions went a bit over what I expected. But it meant I did a good work on my side. A couple of months later, within finishing the last challenging video for the finals of my grade, I received an email I understood was an invitation for the award ceremony of the contest. It wasn't until a day later that a classmate told me it was me and another guy who won. I wish I could have seen what effects my video did to other people. I hope it did actually help. Something, at least. Eventually, I took the skateboard again and decided on making what I can with it until it lasts. It's me experimenting with the questions I can't answer easily because of the excess of reserved and rejecting people in these zones. It's my will of feeling that freeing sensation people feel themselves when they skate, and I felt when skating in my dreams. Ignoring those times I flew. That's how things are these days. Me practicing and trying to figure out why I haven't progressed like many others, and seeing people passing by sometimes by the closed road I practice on. Someday, I will figure this sport out and live a life with it included. That's my wish, at least.